Hello there, ladies and gentlemen, my name is Sam, and today I'm going to be playing some more Journey to the End. And in this episode, we are going to be going to the Nether, because this is going to be the Nether episode, where I'm going to be looking for a blaze farm while I was well done. I'm actually kind of surprised, because usually I die when I try to do that. So yeah, today we're going to be looking for a blaze farm, but oh, first, before I hop in, I'm going to turn off my shaders real quick. Let me just go to none. There. Ugh, it's ugly again. Ugh, my base looks so ugly. Ugh, okay. Let's just go inside. Alright. So you guys did complain about that last episode, so I'm sorry. It was really dark, so this should be a little bit less brutal. Alright, so I brought a whole lot of picks because I want to... I should probably set up a door here, but I want to get a whole lot of nether brick so that I can make some my alchemy room or my potion room out of nether bricks. That's my goal, so that's what I'm going to do. Now, let's see if I can remember where I went to find the nether... fortress last episode. I think I went this way. I might have to just take it. Oh, there we go. I didn't even see that. It was so dark last time. Wow. Oh yeah, I didn't even leave here. I just went through there. Okay, that's good. That's good. So, I might actually go collect that glowstone, because glowstone looks nice. So, might collect that next time. So, hopefully it's less dark for you guys, because it looks much brighter. It looks a lot easier to see. Even in here. Here used to be so dark. It used to just be like darkness. I am entangled in darkness. My terrible Morgan Freeman impression. Alright, let's see. It's gotta be... Yeah, right here. So I... No, it's not here. That wasn't it. I think it was further. I don't remember. What? Oh, okay. I actually don't understand what's going on right now. Why can't you see my hands? That's weird, man. That is really weird. Must be a glitch. Oh, there. I honestly, what? Yo, you guys seeing this right now? You guys seeing this? I don't. What? I don't get it. All right, whatever. Let's see. So I went up here. Oof, that was close. Could have fallen down there. Okay, up. And oh, this is so much clearer even for me. This is just a lot nicer. Good. All right, I can see exactly where I'm going now. So let's try here. Let's see. Do we have anything in here? Ow. Around this corner? Nope. Nothing there. So let's go up the stairs here. I actually really like how nether fortresses spawn. They spawn really nicely. Like, they're kind of mazes and stuff. It's well done. Good job, the crew that did this. I don't know. Ooh, more nether ward. I can go check that out in a second. Good job, the crew that set these up. That's pretty useless. All right. Let's see if I can't cross... Oh yeah, this was the chasm where I ended last episode, so let's see if I can't cross this. That is really weird. I've never actually had that happen to me before. Like, look at this. Doesn't even look like I'm mining. Huh, that is weird. Alright, let's collect all... What? No, I didn't want that. I want that. There. Alright. So we got some more nether wart, which should be useful for our potion-making place, which I'll work on next episode, actually, because I'm... I might collect a lot of nether... brick. Ooh, there's the blaze spawner I was looking for. Hey bro, how's it going? Not doing too bad. Okay, yes, blaze rod, that is good. Alright, now just to find where this blaze spawner's at. If I could find that, that would be great. I would be a very happy man if I could find that. Is it in there? That would suck. Doesn't look like it. I was even peering under it like I would if I was there in real life. I'm pretty immersed in this game right now, so you guys can just, yeah, I don't know. See, ouch, that was stupid, but whatever. Okay, this glitch is actually annoying me right now. I don't get it. Oh, hello, dude. Oh, that's a wither skeleton. All right. Oh yes, got him. All right. Okay. So we could also farm wither skeletons. I might be able to actually kill the wither. That would be cool. All right. Ugh. Dodging them bullets. Like it's my second nature. Ooh. Oh, that's bad. That's bad. Alright. Oof. Okay, so it doesn't burn you for as long as I remember. I remember these guys being crazy deadly. Whoa. Whoa there. Okay, come on. Get your health back now. Come on, Sam. Almost done. Alright. Tempers. So he's working on Blue's Minecraft minecart thing. Ah, dude, this is actually insane. I hate this. I should have a fire resist potion, but I don't have. Oh, Shazbot. Oh no, that's not good. That's not good. That's not good. That is not good. I don't like that. I don't like that at all. At least there's a slash back command. That's gonna save me here. All right, I'm just gonna slash back. Alright, I'm back. So, I don't know what happened to that guy, but... Okay, so... let's see. I actually don't know where he went. So, this is where I came from. So, this must be the outside over here where I can kill some more blazes. Blazes! Blazes. They are a thing that I don't like. Come on, where are you guys? I knew there was... Oh, is this a spawner up here? Is this the spawner? Oh, it is the spawner. That's the spawner, and he does not look happy. Yo, I'm just gonna smack him there. Okay. And torches. Alright, I did bring some, so. Blaze spawner secured. Ah! Torches don't work. Torches don't work. Alright. Oof. Holy crap. Alright, let me F3 here so I can see my cords so I can come back later. Alright, 169, 215. Alright, that's good. And, oh, oh my god, dude, I'm gonna die again. But, oh my god, I can't believe I keep surviving with half a heart like that. That's insane. Alright, let's see if I can, I can't find it. I can't speak today. Alright, let's see if I can't find another wither skeleton, see if I can't get a skull. That would be really nice if I could, because then I could kill the wither. But I've never actually fought the Wither legit, because I haven't really played the new patches. I played a lot back in the old patches, but I really just got back into Minecraft not long ago, so I haven't really experienced all this new stuff. But I heard the Wither is like a crazy hard boss, so I might have to gear up and get some levels, but this, what do you call it, this Blaze Spawner is going to help with levels, because they do drop a lot of XP, which is good. So, let's see, snap. Okay, this guy's trapped, so... Oh, no. No! Man, I'm not dodging anymore. Oh, my god. Okay, you know what? You know what? It's okay. I'm just gonna get some nether brick, and then we're gonna build the potion room thing. Okay. Give me my XP back. Alright. I actually haven't been able to get a full 30 levels yet. Wow, my boots... Okay, no. Never mind. I thought my boots were more damaged. Okay, this glitch is actually pissing me off. I'll be right back. I'm gonna just restart my Minecraft real quick. Alright, so it still looks like it's kind of broken. I don't know what it is, but... I'm just gonna get, I guess, a few stacks. I think I'm gonna get, like, 3 or 4 stacks of nether brick off camera. And, I'll meet you guys back at the house where I will, I guess, speed build the, I guess, the potion factory, we'll call it. Because, I'm gonna need some fire resist potions if I'm ever gonna come back here. Here, I actually wanna go... See if I can't make a path back to like a rail or something. Let's see. Let's just see if I can just pop back up here somewhere. Oh, that's what I wanted there. All right, let's see. So I'm actually gonna try to connect these two places. I don't know how I'm gonna do it here. Okay, I've got some cobblestone. I can just make like a little cobblestone monument here. So just show that this is where I am. It's where I live. Now let's see. Do we have anything? Oh, snap. All right. Hey, wow, okay, let's see if I can shoot this gas down and get a gas tier. That would be awesome. Nope. Alright, you know what, this is kind of a lost cause here. Alright, let's see, can I see where I was before? See if I can locate that. Looks familiar, not really. I'm just saying that to try to reassure myself that I know where I am, but I don't at all. So I did pop up here where there's the cobble. Wow, that was close. Where there was the cobblestone over here. Ooh, I'll take this free glowstone any day. Alright. Glowstone, nice. Alright. So right here. I popped up right here. What's my cords? Let's see. 164, 224. So I'll have to connect these with like a path or something. I don't know. I'll try to do that off episode so I can have a quick way to get to my blaze farm. Oh, snap. Take the pig, not me. Take the pig. Nah, they don't even take fire damage. Never mind. Alright, you know what? I'm gonna mine this up real quick and I will be right back when we get back to the overworld. Okay, so here I am back in the beautiful world of shaders. So, everything looks a lot nicer now. I was able to grab 3 stacks of nether brick and 3 blaze rods, so the blaze rods will come in handy, and some nether warts. So let me just go drop these off real quick, and then I think I'm gonna speed build the last part of my house. I guess the blaze rods can go into miscellaneous. What am I saying? That can go there. These can go in there. The nether rack is junk. So, and nether quartz. So, I don't think I did too badly for this. So, I guess I will grab all the stuff I need, and I will meet you guys back at that last place where we can speed build the nether place. The nether potion factory. God, I was struggling hard there. Alright, I'll be right back. Okay, so I think I've got everything I need, so let me start the speed build.
Take a look past our innocence. Take a step back to yesterday. When life would move slower, we would never grow up. All we knew that love was for when we're older. Anything could happen, secretly imagine. They could never tear us apart, too young to fall. This is our story that we could take back someday. Our lonely glory that we could get back again. This is our story that we could take back someday. Our hope, if only we could take back someday.
So the brewing section is complete. I have water buckets and buckets there. I've got some water set up right here. I've got all the cauldrons I need with all the things, the mixer things, I guess you could call them. I don't know what they're called, but let me just grab some water here. Just fill these up so I can fill up a cauldron. Or wait, cauldrons fill up with one? I didn't know that. Alright, that's pretty simple. Alright, let's put all this away. Do I still have a... Yeah, I still have a bucket. There. Alright, cool. So let's fill up some of these, like so, okay. And then I guess we'll put them in the potion stand. So 1, 2, 3. And I'll put some nether ward up there. So, Matt actually traded me some magma cream, so thank you, Matt. I traded it for some iron horse armor. I wasn't really going to use it, so no big deal, I guess. No big deal. So, I've got the, recipes over here on my second monitor. Okay, you guys are gonna think that I'm a complete noob, which is mostly true. I've never made potions before. Never. I've always let my friends do it, because I always... Okay, so here, I've got some awkward potions, because I was always like, oh, this is way too complicated, but it's pretty simple, actually. So now I need to add the magma cream to these, which should make them into fire resist potions, and then I'm going to go get some redstone to make it go faster. So, you see, I'm learning as I go, so it's kind of like mod packs, except a lot simpler, a lot less work-intensive, but you know what, like... It is kind of ironic that I've never learned how to make potions, because I am the guy that does all the mod packs and figures them out for the most part, and they're pretty complicated. So alright, so these are fire resist potions, so let's add this. This should make them 6-minute potions, which I'll just put this in here so that it's easy to access, and my other magma cream. Alright, cool, so I think I'm going to go blaze farming between episodes, because I need some levels so I can start enchanting stuff. I think I'm going to enchant a diamond sword to start with. Hopefully I don't get knockback too. Seems as if I get that every time I enchant a diamond sword, but hopefully I get something better. Let's see, did this work? Yes, it did. 8 minutes. Wow, even better than I thought. Alright, awesome. 8-minute potions. Nice, that's just what I wanted. Damn, if we killed the dragon, I could have enough. So he needs 72 levels to enchant 2 swords together. So, pretty insane if you ask me, but... Here, let me fill this up. There. Alright. I think I'll make another batch, actually, because you can never have too many fire resist potions. Am I right? I think I'm right. Alright. Alright. For sure. So, I think that's going to be it for this episode. I'm kind of happy that how that turned out. I do really not like how the corners are kind of messed up like that at some places, but oh well, you know, what you gonna do? I'm not an architect or some shit, so I can't really make beautiful buildings like I know some people can in Minecraft. My buildings are just squares with shit inside them. I'm really just about the game, so that's what I do here. Yeah, so that's going to be it for this episode. Thanks for watching, guys. As always, if you could leave a like and subscribe, that'd be much appreciated, and I think that's it. So, yeah, I'll see you guys next time.